Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we're back with another episode of LEGO Star Wars the Skywalker Saga. So let's get into the video. Are we going to...
Is there a way through? A closer look may be in order.
Oh no.
Me.
Luke! Let's take these two to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner.
Oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Do you want a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa! Just where do you think you're going?
Well, are we going past the tree?
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble. There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the artillery.
He excels at that, sir.
Oh, was he serious for that question? Was he serious or not just seeing before it started?
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back. What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sampy!
He's gone thus too much more time to
Hello there. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me.
We're going in here.
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is. Uncle Owen! Eberu! There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder!
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
When do we get past this?
Halt. Let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle it.
What? This is cool. Up. Down. Up, up, down.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
Hey, you're droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right, let's ask around.
A what? A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here, sorry.
You're looking for a smuggler. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys then. I seen one walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
Someone who can help us get to Alderaan. We can pay. Take me to him.
He doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. I'll stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
All right, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to Artu, docking bay 94 is on the other side of this settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
Take a long
look!
Right, let's take a long time to get this. Come on.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now!
Where did I get locked? Where did I get locked?
Oh,
there.
Oh.
Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. You got that, furball?
Yes, Artu. We can get the stair lift into position.
Gonna fix herself.
What now?
Careful with that cockpit! Don't lose my dice!
Okay, let me put this back.
Are there always this many stormtroopers in Mos Eisley?
I don't know.
I usually try and avoid them.
Can you call me back? is that? It looks like a turret symbol. So we have to get on that. I can't. Is that second? Is that Chewie or Chewbacca? I don't know if I'm not anymore. I don't even get that. Oh, keep out of the way.
Trash it then? Get the cannon back on! He's too busy for pleases and thank you, pal. Nearly ready. Shoot! Keep at it!
More troopers! I want to have a
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
We
gotta cover Chewie.
It's Chewie. Wait, have done this before?
Enough, huh? We were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
What does that mean? Oh, they're really. Go ahead and I don't
There's
know.
No one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard.
Did you realize that they that they were there, then I don't know if they felt like eagle eyes or something.
A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's. Yes.
Make up your mind.
Familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
Okay. Uncle John. Mr. Unlock. The Jedi know. I only got one. Why do you need to get caught? Why do you need so many studs to pop your thing? Or is it that I'm just not collecting studs to pick your own thing?
Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.
Okay guys, that'll be it for this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.